Hi guys, it's myself, Jiggly Raw. We're back with some Tears of the Kingdom on this one. So this is basically part of regional phenomena. So we'll have to go to that tower up there so we can do some more exploring of the map. But oh my god, okay. We gotta run away from this guy. My goodness, this guy does not even want to mess about. Right, okay, so this is the way we gotta go. Right, make sure you subscribe if you're new to the channel. And leave a comment down below if you find this helpful, but this is the way we gotta be going. So, just have to say, this is a bit of a trek, but I'm gonna try and keep this as simple as possible. Oh, another there's shrines all over the place. 150 shrines throughout Hyrule. Oh my god, the Long Long Ranch theme. I actually do remember that. I'm pretty sure you can jump on any horse on this. Would make things a lot quicker. I would say Tears of the Kingdom is okay, but it just gets, well, when I first played Tears of the Kingdom, I'm like, whoa, this is too complicated. All of that for a key eyeball, they could come in handy. Right, so this is a bit of a long way up still. Okay, who's that? Who would that be? Shalaka. Oh, hello. Oh, I've saved you. That was nice. Those scary things are gone. You see me? You see me? My name is Hestu. I'm the musician of Korok Forest up north east. I'm known for maracas and my dancing. Thanks for your help. I show my appreciation soon. I'll do a little dance to make your pouch. Oh, okay. Oh, you broke the maracas. Okay, my croc seeds are gone. How am I supposed to dance now? Children of the forest must have taken them again. Right, this is just a side mission, side quest. I just can't believe Link can actually climb up anything. Whoa, there we are. Right, okay, so let's get some building work done. Right, this one will be down. Oh my god, okay. I think I messed this one up now. Oh, okay, that was close. That would have landed on me. Okay, would have been a nasty accident. Okay, they shouldn't be too hard for Link now. Right, okay, so we're almost up here now. Come on, Link, you can make it. Right, okay, so this is the one of the Skyview towers. Okay, so we've opened up more of the area of the map. Wow. Come on then, get your flashy device out, mate. Right, okay, so that's updated then. Right, just gotta be careful now. Right, so this is the bit that we head into now. Uh-oh, I think we're heading into a cold area now. But look at this view, it's enormous. No, get away from me, white thingy. Okay. It's a ice choo-choo. White choo-choo jelly. I was well obsessed with the choo-choo jellies out of Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. Okay, looks like we're nearly close to our zone. The zone that we needed to get to. Link's having a hard time running through the snow. No chance, I don't think I want to go in there. I think this is it. If we look ahead, I think this is where we headed to now. Right, okay. Yo, oh my god. What the freak, man? This is gonna be impassable. Okay, the bridge is busted. You have business in Rito Village as well. Okay, we're sorry to disappoint you, but the bridge is down. There's no way across. Since the newspaper ran an article about Rito food shortage, the supply shipments have started to arrive, which is great. Right, we're gonna see if we can try and make a bridge. See if we can attach to this one here. But I tell you, this is gonna actually take long now. Oh, I think I broke. Okay. Right. I think. Oh my goodness. I think we've cut so much trees down. But somehow we've got to get across that bridge. All of these have been cut already. Huts. I think we're doing a bit of construction work here. Right, so that's on. I think I've gone a bit wrong here. Right, okay, so there's another one. Oh my goodness, wrong one. Okay. We just gotta get one more to fit on the far right. Oh, I think I've just broken. I think I've just broken my newly constructed bridge. Yeah, so let the bridge repair begin. I wonder if this is going to be too heavy for Link to handle now. Well, that's quite long. Well, okay, that's the best I can do. There's one more layer that we got to put on. This axe is so much handier if we need it. Okay, so there's another axe that we're gonna... Right, okay, so this one's done. Oh, this is gonna be This is gonna be a nightmare. I think we've built the longest bridge. The longest bridge so far. Right, is this gonna reach now? Right, there's one more that needs to go on. Whoa! Okay. Oh, crikey. What the hell did I just do? Right, what if I place that box there and see if I can stand on it with it? Okay, so I'm gonna grab that wood that I've just chopped down. Gotta watch I don't fall off the edge. My goodness, this is some serious construction engineering that I have done. This is mad! Right, I'm gonna sit this thing on top of here for now. Oh my goodness, I'm not the... No, that's... All my work's gonna fall. Right, so there's a way I'm gonna put this thing though. See if I can actually do it. on. You're saying the bridge is busted, so I'm gonna fix it. I shouldn't have done this in the first place, but anyways. Whoa! Yo! Freaking hell, man! Okay. Okay, this is gonna work. This is gonna work. Yo! Right, okay. Right, can you rewind back time? Right, okay, let's try that again. Oh yeah, you can actually, I think you can do undo mistakes that you have made. Right, now this masterpiece has fallen in a water. We're gonna try and rectify it now. Right, okay, I've got that saved. Yo, I've actually got this saved. What the hell? Right, so I'm gonna stand on this thing here and see if I can actually... Right, okay. Whoa, okay, did I just... Okay. Is this gonna work now? Oh my god, I think I've done it. I think I fixed it. I fixed the bridge. We finally... Okay, so we made it to Rito Village now. See if I can actually move it from here to here. Whoa, 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 whoa! Yo! Oh, crikey! No! Right, I don't want to fall down there. I do not want to fall down there. No way. I'm going to speak to that guy and see what he says. Mm. Oh, great. No, she's saying the bridge is still broken when I've just spent all that time repairing it. Yo, this is actually a masterpiece I've done here, fixing this bridge. Okay, I think we've just gone past it. Yeah, we're in the right place now. We're in the right place. Okay, this music is a bit scarier now. Whoa. Wow, this is the right place here now. Okay, so what are we praying to now? No, that's if you want to. That's if you want to buy a heart container. Song of Stormwind. Okay, let's hear it. The song is about the arc that saved Rito Village a long time ago. Something bad happened, just like it's happening now. That Stormwind arc. Okay, is it really real? I'll be so happy if it was. Papa told me it's always watching over us. High in the sky. If we don't have the arc, we don't have the adults. It's up to us kids to take care of the village. Okay. Okay, so that's another shrine there. Right, so why have we gone to Rito Village for? So, Joshua heard a rumor that Princess might be have been seen in Rito Village off in her bra. Okay. We don't have 500 rupees. Okay, so we've just gone to speak to these villagers. They might hold some information. All of that for 10 arrows. Right, here we go.
That's not fair at all. You know I can handle it. Checking out that huge cloud wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone. If we don't do anything, the village...
Oh, truly, young Rito warrior. Oh, warrior. Okay. Not referring to Mario's evil brother. As long as you can think you can take on the world by yourself, you're always by my little chick. Okay. I did tell you guys this is going to be a long video. Unbelievable. What's causing the blizzard and having trouble hearing? Okay. It's an old folk song in here in Rito Village. Okay. Long ago, we faced a different sort of an upheaval of the village, saved thanks to the great flying ship. Oh, so that song, that's passed down through the generations. It's a song for children, mind you. Adults still parrot as if it were true. Still now and then you get reports among Rito of a flying ship. Okay. Combine that with a blizzard caused by upheaval and it seems less far-fetched. Even that song of the Stormwind arc is just a children's rhyme. I suspect there's something lurking high up in the sky. The air is so turbulent that no Rito can fly close enough to look into it. Oh my god, this is going to be dangerous. This is why it's said we need to be careful. To make careful preparations to find truth. But Julie, no. He thinks we cling onto that song out of... What is that terrible news? So then, not even Hyrule Castle is safe. If Princess Zelda's disappearance and the strange phenomena around the world are related somehow, we Rito would ordinarily love to contribute to your search. But this abnormal blizzard shows no sign of stopping, and food has grown scarce. Everyone I should spare is already out researching the blizzard, scavenging for food. My husband hasn't been able to leave the village since becoming the village elder. I wish there was something I could do. You should try asking Hearth. The two bonfires that way.
Hmm.
Oh, that was so close. We nearly fell. Okay, what was that laugh? I think that sounds like a Poe. Right, I'll save him. Oh my god, it was an ice Poe. Oh no! Right, I need to change my weapon now. Right, we found those strange things at the foot of the Hebra Mountains that are oddly shaped, and I've done every test I can think about, but I've not learnt anything. Not. I was ready after all you've gone missing. What happened? Our feathers are all dealing with more intimate problem. Everyone from the village has left scavenging for food and needs to investigate the cause of this terrible blizzard. All of that has been hampered by the sky monsters that seem to be everywhere. We're spread too thin to deal with them properly on top of everything else. I wish I can do more for you. His wind gust technique is something to see. None of the rest can pull it off. I think they were on their way to the Hebra South Summit Cave, thanks to that's to the northeast from here.
Oh. Ah. Oh.
Right, so we've got to go up there. Okay, so the cave has got to be up here. Right, there they are. I haven't expected to meet a Hylian up here. What are you doing up in the mountains in the weather? Do you see how cold it's gotten? Our feathers keep the worst of it, but I'm not sure how you can stand the blizzard. No, I think I was going the wrong way. Oh my god, these things won't leave me alone. Oh, great. I don't believe it. Right, okay, so I think we've gone far where we gotta go anyways. He's out at another cave gathering food with there's a bonfire marking the entrance. You find it If you go west down the mountain slope, okay. I think I can see it. Well, that's the only one I can see. There's a creature in that cave that hops around the walls. It probably won't bother you if you stay away from it. Good luck finding Tulin. Okay, so no one wants to show me the way to that cave where Tulin is. Right, I think I'm going to leave this video for now anyway, guys, but I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.